very first Children of the Sun video. This is a demo. Appreciate y'all for watching. All I know about this game is what I thought I knew about the last game. I thought we were playing this initially, but we were actually playing something else. So this game is about a cult, and I think I'm killing them. I don't know what that last game was about. I did enjoy it. If you enjoyed it, let me know. We can get the full version when it comes out. The same will apply to this one. If you enjoyed this video, let me know in the comments, and we'll get it on the channel when it drops. Without further ado, this man is licking the gun. They just get right into it, don't they? Oh, this man got shot in the head. Wait, what the freak? Hey, what the freak is going on? Hey. Crazy, everybody shooting themselves, shooting other people. Blood on the floor. This man peeing. Oh, shoot. I'm gonna have to put a rated R on this thumbnail, you know? I said, open up. We outside. I said, how y'all outside if we outside? See? That's me. Smoking a spliff. Oh no, that's a bullet. My bad. Thought I was smoking a spliff. I got a mask on. That man, me for real. Move around the environment and find targets. Alright. There go one right there. When you have a clear shot, aim. And you aim with right trigger. Zoom. Okay, mark. Shoot him first. Yee! Oh, and then the bullet, okay. Now, where you going? Where you going? Broken home. The virus is in their heads. All right, the virus in their heads, so we got a headshot. Okay. I can connect this one with him, with him, with him. Let's see what's going on here. Come here. Give me that head. Pause. 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 Okay, virus is no longer in their heads. I'm starting to think that I might be the crazy one. Made a 7. Okay, we got a decent score for our first time. Continue. Oh, is that the gist of this game? Being stuck, gas tanks make the world burn brighter. Oh, this is the next board. Okay. All right, so this one got gas tanks, so we can blow up the gas tanks, I think. The virus is in their heads. They want me to blow up the gas thing. Okay, there's a car over there. Okay, is there a way for me to shoot that car? Then shoot the next car. Let's see. There it is. Oh, that didn't quite do what I thought it was going to. I think that's the next one. Okay, that's what I was trying to do in the first one. Now I can't even see. Oh, here we go. I can't zoom in either. Oh, oops. Here we go. Oh, did I leave somebody alive? Oh, come here. Wait. Somebody's still breathing. But I don't see him. Damn, will it go? we gotta retry that one. I missed somebody. I don't know who it was. Oh, it's telling me now. It's four people. Right? Let's mark you. Mark you. Oh, he's holding the gasoline, right? There we go. That's what I want. Alright, let's do it. We're gonna go straight for the gas tank. Do it right this time. Strategy to it, but pretty straightforward if you ask me. We got folks in the crib, folks outside, removing, oh, six people, removing evidence. Bullets that burn or bullets that hurt. Okay. Let's see, one, two, three, four. I don't see six, but let's try this. Start now. Ah, I didn't know this man was gonna be in a room by himself. Get off this couch, boy. I'm shooting folks in the head out here. Wait, he moved that fast? Dang, I messed up. Oh, there you go, I couldn't see him. I couldn't see him for whatever reason. They're like, hey man, you're struggling, we'll give you some help. You on the other side of this door. Dang, I lost again. That was the last dude too. Dang. Okay, maybe I need to go 6 to 1 to 2 to 5 to 3 to 4. Maybe I need to go. Yeah, let's try that. Let's try six. So one, I can't do one. So we're gonna have to go five. Six. Oh, wait, that's four. Come back outside at three. Two. Wait, we gotta hit one, don't we? Nope. But I wasn't gonna be able to get one if I... Okay. I wasn't gonna be able to get one if I went two. I was kinda in a bad spot right there. Let me see. Where's the best place to start? If I can get them to run outside, then I should be good. All right, let's go four. Flexing, balling. You offended, so I'm sorry. I see you. See, I done messed up again, because I'm going to kill him. But now I can't kill him. Okay. While this game is straightforward, it ain't necessarily easy. But neither is Pippin. Ain't that right, Kodak? I think I gotta start on that other side. I think I gotta start on this six side and maybe kill six first. Catch two before he gets to that window so that I can shoot one afterwards. The question is, can I kill four from one? I might be able to kill four from one. Let's see. Start here. Go. Three. Five. He ain't moved yet. Can we get four from here? Did we already get four? I don't know where we at. Where's the other person? Okay. Wait, can I hit him from here? It will go here. Bang! Oh my gosh. Let's go to six. I mean, let's go to four to six. Oh, I don't think I can go four to six. I can go four. So if we can't go four to six, let's go four to one. So you can't see through the fire, so. Okay, this time I'm gonna go 6, 5, 3, 1, 2, 4. Let's try that. 6. Six. go right here. Then go one. Then go two. No! Okay, I think that's the combination. We go six, three, one, two, five, four. 6, 3, 1, 2, 5, 4. Yeah, I think that's the combination right there. 6. I knew I should have shot 4 first. Oh, okay. Okay, so we need to go 6, 2, 1, or 6, 3, 1, 4, 6, 3, 1, 4, 2. 3. Or should I go 4 here? Yeah, let's go 4 here. Then come back to 5. Hit 2. Oh, they lying. That was it. That was it right there. That was for sure. 6, 2, 4, 3, or 4, 5, 3, 1. They trifling for that, made me hit that thing. 6. There we go. That took a time too long, bro. That took way too long, bro. This one looked different. It's a boss. Hiding bodies. A high position is a good position. What the? Got the folks locked down. Okay. I ain't gonna lie, this game was some weird stuff. Shoot towards the left trees. Oh, y'all wanted me to miss the tree? Okay. Yeah, I didn't say that. I said shoot towards the tree. Oh, shoot. Oh, oh, oh. I'm supposed to be killing this dude right here. Okay. Now aim to find the hidden enemy. Hit an enemy. Oh, dang. Okay, I guess we can't change our trajectory by that much. Alright. Alright, no, this one's gonna be hard. I think they want me to shoot in the sky. Then exactly. Yes. I think I shot too high though. I saw somebody over here. Dang it! I can only go so far, too. Somebody in here, right? Or do we have to shoot these dummies too? Do those dummies count as people? Are those like sleeping people? Oh, I thought they was dead. All right. Let's see. Start over here. to get over here and see. Almost messed up. Dude out there, maybe? Let's see. Supposedly four here. Well, I can take the mask off and put the mask on. That's cool. Somebody in here, but we can't shoot in there. Is this John broken? Y'all let me know if I'm tripping, because I only see one person. I mean, two people. What am I missing? Do I gotta shoot the birds? Yeah. Ah. Aha. Dang, even the birds can get it. That's crazy. It still says two people. All right, so I'm gonna kill the people first, then shoot the birds. And hopefully. Hopefully that'll be enough to do what I gotta do. Bird. no more people. Gotta be glitched or something. It gotta be. What is that? Y'all see that? Okay, so a bird. Oh my gosh. All right, let's return to the menu. And then let's come back and see if, Oh no, did I just... I think I just, overwrote my progress. Yeah, I did. I accidentally just overwrote my oh my gosh. All right, well, that's that, man. I'm done with this one. Y'all let me know if there's something y'all want to see more of. But that's all for this one. I ain't starting to jump over. Catch y'all next time. Appreciate you for watching. Go ahead, like and subscribe if you haven't already. If you want to get back into this, let me know in the comments. Appreciate y'all for watching. As always, take care of yourselves.